Bollywood star Priyanka Chopra surprised everyone when she decided to make it official with Nick Jonas. The Desi girl flew down to India along with Nick and his parents and had a traditional Roka ceremony, which was followed by a bash for friends and family. Since both of them are now engaged, it won't be long for the happy couple to tie the knot, and according to the latest reports, the wedding will take place in Hawaii. Sources suggest both Priyanka and Nick wanted an intimate affair away from the paparazzi, and Hawaii seems to be the perfect destination for that. Besides, the islands of Hawaii are extremely special for Nick, as he has shot for both Hawaii 50 and Jumanji there. He also loves the ocean, so this choice comes as no surprise. The couple is planning a wedding in October this year. While they are yet to confirm the same, the two may soon make an announcement about the date, considering how they have chosen to go public with their relationship.